Legislators in the House condemned the demonstrations by police rallying support for the Inspector General of Police, General Kale Kaihura. The demonstrators, carrying placards, gathered outside Parliament on Tuesday and crowded marching the Magistrates Court, where Kaihura and several senior police officers were scheduled to appear to answer charges relating to brutality of the police this morning.
We are asking the Prime Minister, who are these people? Who is protecting them? What does this mean when Parliament is attacked, and from Parliament we see them attacking court? Where do they get these powers?
The Prime Minister, Dr. Ruhakana Rugunda, was put to task to explain who these people were.
Right, Honourable Speaker, the key point really is that let Uganda be ruled by the rule of law. Let us follow the law, whoever we may be.
However, some MPs deemed the Prime Minister's answer unsatisfactory. They argued that the police boss is responsible for demonstrations.
The Prime Minister must take this matter very urgent because it is a security threat to the country. Formed the report with all the information naming all those people who have been involved in today's operation and yesterday's operation. That is what the Prime Minister must do.
Speaking outside Parliament chambers, Rugunda commended Kaihura for his work.
Commend the Inspector General of Police for doing his best in the circumstances in handling a challenging and challenging situations. I call on the public to cooperate with the police to ensure that we are secure as Ugandans and we are doing our work normally and going along our business normally.
Some MPs want a query into the conduct of the IGP and the police.
Minister, the statement would need, indeed, he need to call Kaihura. He question him. We need to audit now the police. The things are very clear now that the police, its activities are now demonstrating very well that we as the parliament, we need to call it and see how best are they going to continue with this kind of behavior.
As to whether this will come to pass is another matter, given the fact that the IGP did not appear before the Parliamentary Committee on Defense and Internal Affairs when he was summoned to answer questions on the deteriorating conduct of the members of the force. However, the Speaker of Parliament, Rebecca Kadaga, asked the Internal Affairs Minister to respond. Maurice Ochol, NTV at Parliament.